Hello, good morning everyone. Welcome to the class of English. Today, ma'am will teach you a new letter. And before that, tell me children, what did we learn in the last class? Yes, which letter we learned in the previous class? Very good, letter O. Say loudly, letter O. Very good. And also, we discussed some objects begins with letter O. Isn't it? Yes. Today, ma'am here to teach you a new letter in English. Okay, new alphabet in English. Yes. All of you listen here. Yes. Which letter is this, children? Which letter is this? This is letter P. This is letter P. All of you say loudly. This is letter P. P. Yes, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. This is letter P. Can you see, children? Yes, today we are going to learn letter P. Okay, yes. And let's find out some objects. Okay, start with letter P. See children, this is capital letter P and this is small letter P or uppercase P or lowercase P. Okay, mama P and baby P. Is it clear children? This is capital letter P and this is small letter P. Okay, capital letter P, small letter P, and P makes the sound P. What does P? P makes the sound P. Say loudly, children. I can't hear. Yes, P makes the sound P. Yes. Let's see some objects. Start with letter P. Okay. Yes. Look at here, children. What is this? Yes, we can see in the kitchen. Yes, this is pan. What is this? Pan. Okay, pan. Say loudly, children. Pan. Here, the word pan begins with letter P. Okay, letter P. Then here, this is pot. Okay, pot. Pan, pot. Say loudly, pot. We can see P in the red color. Pan, pot. Yes, these are the two words begins with letter P. Pan and pot. Yes, let's see another example. Okay. Yes. Which fruit is this, children? Which fruit is this? Yes, plum. This is plum fruit. Okay, plum. Say loudly, plum. Yes, here the word plum start with letter P. Then another example. Okay. Yes, what is this, children? Which fruit is this? This is pear. Yes, pear. Say loudly, pear. Yes, the word pear start with letter P. Yes, then I will show you another example. Okay. Yes, which bird is this? Yes, a beautiful bird. This is peacock. Yes, the bird is peacock. Say loudly, children. Peacock. Yes, peacock is our national bird. Peacock is our national bird. Okay, peacock. Okay. And the word peacock start with letter P. Yes. Then I will show you another example. What is this, children? Yes, pen. This is a pen. The word pen start with letter P. Yes. Then another example. What is this, children? Yes. This is a pencil. This is a pencil. Yes, the word pencil start with letter P. Then another example. Yes, what is this, children? Have you seen before it? Yes, this is a pin. What is this? Pin. The word pin start with letter P. Yes, then another example. Okay. What is this? This is a paper. What is this? Paper. Say loudly, paper. The word paper start with letter P. Then another example. What is this, children? Yes, this is a purse. Say loudly, purse. Purse. The word purse start with letter P. Is it clear, children? Now we learned letter P. Then all of you take out your textbook. Okay, let's see the examples in the textbook. All of you open page number 16 and 17. 16 and 17. All of you open this page. Okay. Letter P. You have to trace the patterns using your pencil. Then here we can see some pictures. Okay, first picture. All of you look at here. Yes, the first picture is, yes, we already discussed. This is peacock. Say loudly, children. Peacock. Yes, peacock. Then next one, this is a vegetable. Pumpkin. What is this? Pumpkin. Yes, the vegetable pumpkin. Yes. Then let's see next page. Okay. What is this, children? This is puppy. What is this? Puppy. Yes, puppy. Then on the table we can see pin, pen, pineapple. Say loudly, pin, pen, pineapple. Yes, pin, pen, pineapple. Then what is this? This is pot. What is this? Pot. Say loudly, pot, pan, pan. What is this? Pan. And look at the tree. Yes, a bird is sitting on the tree. Yes, this is parrot. Yes, parrot. What is this? Yes, which bird is this? Parrot. Is it clear, children? Yes, these are some examples of the words begins with letter P. Okay, once more, all of you say after me and say loudly. Okay. Peacock. Yes, P for peacock. Pumpkin. Pot. Puppy. Pin. Pen. Pan. Pineapple. Pot. Parrot. Is it clear, children? Okay, very good. Then I will show you how to write letter P. Okay, all of you listen carefully. Yes, all of you listen here. Take out your notebook. Then take a fresh page. Put on date. Then draw four columns. Then write down letter P like this. Then I will show you how to write it. Okay. Yes, first a standing line, then a curve like this. Okay, this is capital letter P or uppercase P. Here we can see the difference when writing the small letter P and the capital letter P. It's look like same, but we have to write capital letter P here, then small letter P here. Okay, children, do you understand? Yes, this is capital letter P or uppercase P. This is small letter P. First a standing line, then a curve like this. A standing line and a curve like this. Is it clear, children? Yes, you have to write 3 pages capital letter P and 3 pages small letter P in your notebook. Okay, children, do you all understand how to write letter P? It is very simple to write, isn't it? Yes. So, all of you open your textbook. Open page number 18 and 19. Okay. You have to trace capital letter P or uppercase P here. And here you have to trace small letter P or lowercase P. Okay. First, you have to trace, then write here. And in this page also, first you have to trace capital letter P, then write capital letter P. Okay, then another homework. Circle the pictures that begins with letter P. Here we can see some pictures. You have to identify the picture and circle the pictures begins with letter P. And in your notebook, you have to write 3 pages capital letter P and 3 pages small letter P. Okay. You have to write 3 pages capital letter P in your notebook and 3 pages small letter P in your notebook. Okay. And also finish page number 18, 19. Then in page number 17, you can see a pot. Okay. Yes, you have to color the pot neatly. Again, this is your homework. Is it clear, children? Today we learn a new letter P. Okay. Thank you, children. See you in the next class.